Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and once again, welcome to the Republic Day celebrations at IIT Madras. Every year, the students of the Institute take this opportunity to put together a little show of sorts in the spirit of patriotism and national unity. This year, we have an unprecedented amount of support and representation from 9 different language groups on campus. So please do stay with us for the extended duration of the program, and we promise you will not regret it.
The first group up is the Tamil group. Thank you.
A very good morning to all. On the occasion of Republic Day, we present 2 compositions of Mahakavi Bharatiyar, a radical and free thinker who espoused the cause of freedom. The first song, Vidudalai Vidudalai, is inspired from the tune of the French national anthem. In this song, Bharatiyar envisions a nation where men and women are equal, caste barriers are broken, knowledge and wealth is accessible to all. In the second song, Velipadaitha Kanninai, Bharatiyar gives a clarion call to the people to unite together and welcome the nation's freedom.
Hey, hey, hey. Good morning, one and all. Happy Republic Day. We are going to sing the Telugu song. The song completely depicts unity in diversity.
Is an ode to all the Veer Jawans of our country, safeguarding the people and battling the adversities at the borders. We, the members of the Kannada Sangha, pay our heartfelt tribute to these Jawans and dedicate this song to them for their brave and selfless contribution towards country's safety. And on their 25th year of exile from the inseparable part of India, we also want to dedicate this song to the Pandits of Kashmir who have been driven out of their homeland.
Pagal pagal ni re sa pag ಗಪದಣಿಕೂರಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಎದ್ದ ಗಿರಿಯ ನೆತ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕರುಳ ಕೊರೆವ ಹಿಮ ಗಾಳಿಯ ಬಂಡೆ ಭಿತ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಗಿಲ ತೂರಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಎದ್ದ ಗಿರಿಯ ನೆತ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕರುಳ ಕೊರೆವ ಹಿಮ ಗಾಳಿಯ ಬಂಡೆ ಭಿತ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎದೆ ಬಡಿಯದ ಎಚ್ಚರದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊತ್ತಿ ಉರಿವ ಕೆಚ್ಚಿನಲ್ಲಿ ದೇಶ ನನ್ನ ದೈವ ಎಂದು ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಧೀರರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ ಬಡಿವ ಕ್ರೂರ ಹವೆಯಲ್ಲೂ ಬಿಡದೆ ವೈರಿ ನೆಲೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಗುಂಡು ಉರಿಯುತ್ತಿರುವ ಬೆಂಕಿ ಚೆಂಡು ವೈರಿ ನೆಲೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಗುಂಡು ಉರಿಯುತ್ತಿರುವ ಬೆಂಕಿ ಚೆಂಡು ಸಿರಿಸಿ ದೇಶವನ್ನು ಕಾಯುವೆ ಎನ್ನುವ ಧೀರ ಯೋಧರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ ನಿಂದ ತಳ್ಳಿ ಜೀವಕ್ಕಿಂತ ದೇಶ ಮಿಗಿಲು ದುಡಿವೆ ನದಕ್ಕೆ ಹಗಲು ಇರುಳು ಜೀವಕ್ಕಿಂತ ದೇಶ ಮಿಗಿಲು ದುಡಿವೆ ನದಕ್ಕೆ ಹಗಲು ಇರುಳು ಮೀಸಲದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊರಳು ಎಂಬ ಸಲಗೆ ನಿಂದ ತಳಿಗಳೇ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಗಿಲ ತೂರಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಎತ್ತ ಕರುಳ ಕೊರೆ ಮಹಿಮ ಗಾಡಿಯ ಕರುಳ ಕೊರೆ ಮಹಿಮ ಗಾಡಿಯ ಬಂಡೆ ಭಿತ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎದೆ ಬಡಿಯದ ಎಚ್ಚರದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊತ್ತಿ ಉರಿವ ಕೆಚ್ಚಿನಲ್ಲಿ ದೇಶ ನನ್ನ ದೈವ ಎಂದು ಹೋರಾಡುವ ಧೀರರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಡನಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ವಂದನೆ
The fourth group on stage today is the Malayalam group.
Good morning, everybody. Wishing you all a very happy Republic Day. Today we'll be singing a Malayalam patriotic song composed by renowned music director Biji Paul. The song is about the richness and diversity of our motherland. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
The fifth group on stage today is the Marathi group.
Good morning. On the occasion of Republic Day, on behalf of Marathi Mitramanda, we are going to sing a patriotic song, Jaya Stute, written by Swatantravir Savarkar. This song depicts the victory of Goddess of Freedom of our motherland.
Jai Hind, 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 Jai Hind,
The next group on stage today is the Odia group.
Good morning to one and all. Today, I would like to recite a patriotic poem written by my late grandfather, Dattatraya Parasnis, many of whose poems had become quite famous during the freedom struggle. This poem, named Matrugit, is a patriotic poem. I shall recite this first and then tell you its meaning in English. हिंद भूमि माय भूमि वंदनीय आपुली दिव्य हीच भूतली महाजने ही मानिली येथलेच इंद्रचंद्र नंदपुत्र सात्यकी सिंधु बांध फोडुनी उचंबळे इथेच की कालिदास बाण भट्ट ज्ञान देव शांतते रामदास येथलेच सृष्टीची विभूषिते पुण्यवंत पंचकन्या कापतिव्रतासती येथलेच भीम आणि वज्रकाय मारुती वायुमंद ज्ञानगंध नित्य शिंपितो इथे कोहिनूर येथलाच त्यागवीर बुद्धते शौर्य धैर्य शीर्षिची हिचा अमोल माणके भव्यताज दुर्ग राज कीर्तीचीच स्मारके दिव्य तेज जे हिचा कणा कणात कोंदले स्वाभिमान ज्योतते पेटवी उरी बळे धन्य धन्य कर्म भूमि माय भूमि आपुली धन्य जन्म लाभली पवित्र कूस भूतली धन्य जन्म लाभली पवित्र कूस भूतली धन्य जन्म लाभली पवित्र कूस भूतली. The meaning is as follows. This motherland of ours, India, is considered by enlightened souls as divinity manifested on earth. Lord Indra, Chandra, and the great general Satyaki all belong here. The buoyant ocean with gusto breaks boundaries here. The great poets Kalidas and Banabhatta and the great saints Jnaneshwar and Ramdas, all of whom adorned this world, belong to a place none other than India. The five pious ladies, including Sita and Draupadi, indeed came from this land, and so did Bhim and the mighty Hanuman. Soothing breeze eternally sprinkles knowledge here. To this land belong the Kohinoor and the great renouncer, Buddha. Bravery and courage of its people are its precious jewels, like ruby in its crown. The magnificent Taj Mahal and the country's insurmountable forts are symbols of its glory. The divine energy which oozes from each of its pores lights the torches of our self-respect. Great is our Karma Bhumi, this motherland of ours. We are all blessed to have been born here. We are all blessed to have been born here. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Republic Day. In this auspicious day, we would like to dedicate a Odia song to our motherland, India. And I will introduce Mr. Suresh for playing the keyboard and Mr. Rajbardhan for playing the tabla. Thank you.
Thank you. you so much.
Thank you.
On this auspicious occasion, we are going to present a Bengali song. It is an ode to our freedom fighters who sacrificed everything to gift us freedom. It also appeals to every Indian, welcome and take the holy oath for our beloved country.
মুক্তির মন্দির সোপান তলে কত প্রাণ হলো বলিদান লেখা আছে অশ্রু জলে মুক্তির মন্দির সোপান তলে কত প্রাণ হলো বলিদান লেখা আছে অশ্রু জলে কত বিপ্লবী বন্ধুর রক্তেরানা বন্দি সারার ওই শিকল ভাঙা কত বিপ্লবী বন্ধুর রক্তে রাঙা বন্দি সারার ওই শিকল ভাঙা তারা কি ফিরবে আজ তারা কি ফিরবে আর শুক্রবারে কত তরুণ অরুণ গেছে অস্থা চলে মন্দির মন্দির সোপান তলে কত প্রাণ হলো বলিদান
যারা সর্বগত তারা এখনো জানে স্বর্গের যে প্রিয় জন্মভূমি এসো স্বদেশ লোকে মহাদীক্ষা লোভী সেই মৃত্যুঞ্জয়ীদের চরণ চুমি যারা সর্বগত তারা এখনো জানে স্বর্গের যে প্রিয় জন্মভূমি এসো স্বদেশ লোকে মহাদীক্ষা লোভী সেই মৃত্যু জয়দের চরণ চুমি যারা জীর্ণ জাতির বুকে জাগালো আশা মৌন মলিন মুখে জাগালো ভাষা যারা জীর্ণ জাতির বুকে জাগালো আশা মৌন মলিন মুখে জাগালো ভাষা আজ রক্ত কমলে গাথা আজ রক্ত কমলে গাথা মাল্যখানে বিজয় রক্ষী দেবে তাদের গলে মুক্তির মন্দির সোপান তলে কত প্রাণ হলো বলিদান লেখা আছে অশ্রু জলে মুক্তির মন্দির সোপান তলে কত প্রাণ হলো বলিদান লেখা আছে অশ্রু জলে লেখা আছে অশ্রু জলে লেখা আছে অশ্রু জলে
Thank you.
As per our knowledge and from the information from the most senior faculty of the institute, this is the first time we are singing a Sanskritam song. The song is Jaya Bharata Janani. I'll just translate it for you first and then you can follow the song easily later on. This song glorifies the beauty and greatness of Mother India. The translation goes this way. Hail Bharata Janani, Mother India, who is praised by the wise and learned, sanctified by the holy waters of River Ganga, who is crowned by the majestic Himalayas, magnificent with the waters of Indian Ocean at her feet, clothed by the splendid flora. Hail Bharata Janani, who is ever thrilled with joy by the hymns of great sages, eloquently praised by the great poets and composers for her unparalleled legend, protected by the brave, valorous and mighty kings. Hail Bharata Janani, on whose lotus feet my mind dwells always, on whose rich culture and heritage my mind meditates, who is a confluence of sweet expressions, melodies and rhythms.
Ah
final song of today is by the Hindi group.
Namaskar. On this occasion of Republic Day, we are going to pay our regards to our motherland with two patriotic songs on behalf of Hindi Mitra Mandal, IIT Madras.
Mera karma tu, mera dharma tu, mera sab kuch main, mera sab kuch tu.
कोई नहीं है, कसी नहीं सौ
Follow-up to our director's speech today, our final performance is based on the Clean Bharat campaign. Our country is one where the day dawns with a cup of tea and the morning newspaper. What comes along with it is the service of people who start early in the morning and work hard all through the day to make sure that our environment is clean. The NSS team presents a skit titled A Piece of Garbage that tells us their story.
It is early in the morning. Arun and his daughter Gopika are out in the park.
Dad, you like the food last night?
You are asking a prisoner who has been in prison for the last 20 years whether he likes it or not. What's wrong, Mom? What happened? Hey, you! Can you see my daughter coughing? Stop this right now.
I'm sorry, sir, but if I don't do it now, this place will only get worse later.
You could have scolded him more.
I know, but why you should spoil our mood early in this morning by messing with such people?
You're right.
A few days later, it is 10 a.m. in the morning. The recently proclaimed hype in and around the country, the Clean Bharat campaign is just about to begin in the city's community park.
Hey you, quick, hurry up, she'll be here anytime soon. You there, litter the place as soon as possible, but not too much, okay? She's Shipra Shetty. We can't make her work that hard. Hello? 20 minutes. That's not much time. Okay, I'll manage.
Hello, sir. We're here for the grand show. Can we make it?
wait. Can't you see? Preparations are still in progress.
Progress? Sir, you're littering the whole place.
My dear friend, this is exactly how you prepare for a CBC campaign.
Okay, let's get started. Come on, little more right. Yeah.
Perfect.
Let's start. Yeah. Perfect. Vanakkam, Chennai. It's a bright and sunny morning and we are the only channel. Yeah, that's right, you heard it correct. The only channel to broadcast the most important event of the CBC campaign live, featuring the one and only Shipra Shetty. And she may be here anytime soon. Hold it, she's already here. Come on.
I don't have time, okay? Please be quick.
Yes, ma'am, let's get started.
Take the broom, ma'am. Let's get done with this.
Oh, you mean take it as it is? Without claps?
People are watching, ma'am. We need to boost the public image. Please do it.
Ma'am, left, ma'am. Smile, ma'am, smile.
Hey, one picture, ma'am. One picture.
Yeah. Super, ma'am, super.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am. If only you could shake hands with some of the sweepers, it would be really nice.
Okay, where are they?
There.
No, I don't think so. I should go.
Next morning, Shipra's home.
Hey, Veena, good morning. Have you seen the newspaper yet?
No, not yet. What happened?
Yesterday's CBC picture is already out. You should check it right away.
Oh, yes. I forgot to ask. How was it?
Honestly, it seems much better after this picture.
After picture? You mean the event was not good?
Not really. It was such a farce, you know. My stupid PA and his ideas, you see. I had to sweep without gloves. More so, as if this went on enough, he wanted me to shake hands with those sweepers.
And what did you do?
What do you mean, what did I do? I just fled off. Okay, Veena, I'm getting another call. I'll call you later, okay? Bye.
Ramu, Ravi and Ahmed have finished their work for the morning shift and are sitting at the tea stall.
What pitiful lives.
Yes, you're right. Imagine our plight. Wake up early in the morning and clean the entire place. And just because a famous celebrity is coming, see what they've done? They've littered the whole place.
Did you notice that Shipra was asking for gloves to hold the broom?
Yeah, I've noticed that, but what's so wrong in it? Come on, she's a star after all.
What's wrong in it? We ignore our poverty and work in such unhygienic conditions just for the sake of keeping other people's environment clean. Do you remember, few days back, our friend Sham hospitalized due to severe dust allergy and suffocation. And this lady, she needs gloves to pose for just one photograph.
Maybe you're right. Ramu, why don't you say something?
He seems to be in a deep thought.
All that you're saying is okay, but she could have at least shaken hands with us. Where was the harm in it?
Albeit, this is how pathetic our life is meant to be. Maybe there's nothing we can do about it.
No, there are things you can do.
Few days later, night 9 p.m. Arun, his wife Shruti and daughter Gopika are sitting in their dining room having dinner.
Where is this foul smell coming from?
It's the sweepers.
What about them?
They've not turned up in the city anywhere today.
What? How are you so sure?
I called Manasa. She informed me they've gone on some stupid strike or something.
Is it? Don't say me that it's an indefinite strike, okay? I'll die of the smell.
God knows what do they think of themselves. Do they have any idea how it feels to live in such a condition? How responsible are they?
Do something.
Tomorrow.
Next morning.
Dad, look what I found.
What happened?
No sweepers. City in chaos. While the government authorities were busy in promoting the CBC, the rules of cleanliness a city chose to take a bold step and teach them and citizens a lesson. The city transformed into a state of utter chaos when invariably all sweepers of the city did not turn up for work yesterday. Be it public roads or community halls, the entire city looked like a piece of garbage without the service of these sweepers. It is being suggested that they might have taken this step as a response to the negligence and the demeaning behavior faced by them during the ongoing CBC. The government is planning to hold deliberations with the sweepers along with local representatives to invest the cause of such strike and also improve the working conditions of such people.
Who has written this?
It says some NGO worker named Kartika Gopalakrishnan.
The four of them, Ramu, Ahmed, Ravi and Kartika, are at the same tea stall.
The government is planning to hold deliberations with the sweepers along with local representatives to investigate the cause of such a strike and also improve the working conditions of such people.
Madam, had you not been there, we would have never realized the power that we possess.
I never thought we were so important.
Look, Ahmed, cleanliness is next to godliness, and this very statement makes all of you so special. And the fact that you people are not only maintaining but also creating hygienic environment for other people to live in makes your profession one of the noblest I can think of. All that I can say is, when you face such discrimination, you should never hesitate to stand up and speak up for yourself.
I cannot express how thankful we are to you.
Yes, yes, we are.
But I have only one doubt in my mind. Will this really change the attitude of the people?
Look, Ramu, change doesn't come overnight. It has to evolve from within. Till then, all that you can do is perform your duties rightfully, hold your dignities upright, and never forget to fight for your rights. Remember, this time I help. Next time you should.
This kid by the NSS team is inspired by Mr. P. Sainath's lecture at IIT Madras, where he talked about the everyday lives of everyday people. In the past 6 years, around 1,000 municipal sweepers have died in Mumbai alone. The NSS team chose to take this issue and enact a story as a tribute to all those sweepers who died in Mumbai. As the theme suggested, we on this Republic Day should pledge to respect, acknowledge and value the importance and existence of such wonderful people.
अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल।